sure you know two guys, but nonetheless, Matt Thornton goes 3-3 on the season, and he'll pull it into Hampton in victory lane here again. Matt Thornton climbing out of this thing, 3-3 on the season, third win. Give him a round of applause. Matt Thornton does it again. Matt, we missed you here last week, but this thing, boy, once you found victory lane, you're addicted to this place now. Third win in a row. Good job.
Yeah, Thornton's running good. He's training for a caution day to hot right now. So, yeah, he's running really good. It's fun, man. It's fun.
What happened last week? You got other friends and lost your point lead. Now you have to dig yourself out of the hole.
Yeah, we went up to Tennessee, so I was out of town, and I won't be here next week. I got to go to a wedding. But I'll be here every time I can get it.
Nobody's been able to find a way to beat you here this season. You're going to try to go undefeated every time we show up? Is that the plan?
No, I've just been getting lucky a lot. Anytime people want to beat me, I've been lucky. So hopefully it keeps going, but someone to get it. Everyone comes out. Thanks to everyone for staying and watching. It's awesome.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Matt Thornton, your winner here tonight. Good job, buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us here at the New Smyrna Speedway. We hope you had a great time at the races.